I'm number 7.
Akainde ichilema nyaranyara narukula miato makukwa 7 my vice president tambieni kuti munalume wambata ngocho vata kati 7 saka mukavumwa
tanki baleke pe.
Now I want to ask you a question, those of you who are here, is that normal?
No.
If a man, you women, if a man marries 7 women of you and divorces them in a short space of time, what would you call that man? So my dear brothers and sisters, this is a lesson.
Yes.
Now you, the youth who are here,
yes,
you must make a difference this year. Don't vote on tribal lines. That's my appeal to you. Let's vote for a leader like President Edgar Lungu, who has demonstrated that he loves all Zambians.
Yes.
Right now, who's your vice president? Where does she come from?
Where does she come from?
Is that not a clear sign that President Edgar Lungu loves people of Western Province? Is that not a sign?
It's a clear sign.
We have 10 provinces in Zambia, but President Edgar Lungu decides to pick a vice president from Western Province. Also reciprocate by supporting President Edgar Lungu. Now, we are agreeing that we are going to give President Edgar Lungu and the MP and the chairperson and the councillor a vote. Raise your hands. So if you don't do that, the choice is yours. Don't blame President Lungu that is not bringing development.
No,
it's because he has no one to work with.
You,
who is standing there, can I ask you a question? If you have one piece of bread, your son wants bread and your neighbor's son wants bread, who are you going to give?
My son.
So what President Lungu is doing is the correct thing. First of all, he has to give his son, who is PS.
Yes.
And after that, then he gives it to other people. And sisters here to choose, but more importantly, the youth. You are the future leaders of this country. Let's play it different this time. Let's show them that tribalism will not take us anywhere. Let's vote for a leader who has demonstrated that he loves all Zambians. And this is no other than President Manja.